Grief counselors were on hand here at Ringgold High School for students, and students were also wearing black or Steeler jerseys to mourn the loss of Logan Vaughan, family touched by the message.
When you see that unity of his friends and of a school become one for one person, it's just amazing.
A Facebook page now displays a memorial for 18-year-old Logan Vaughan. Just another way family and friends are paying tribute to his life. Just 2 days ago, he was killed in a car accident. He was riding in a Camaro with two friends on Route 136 on their way to the high school Saturday morning.
I think it's a set of circumstances related to weather, roadway, and maybe some other factors.
For those close to Vaughan, it's hard to believe he's gone, the teen known for being one of the Steelers' biggest fans. Family says when he's buried, he'll be wearing Willie Parker's jersey.
He knew every stat of not only the Steelers, but the NFL. He played fantasy football like it was his job.
Vaughn's sister tells us Vaughn was a senior and dreamed of working on cars. For her, it's hard to believe she won't be able to laugh and joke with her younger brother again.
Feels like he's at work. It feels like he's at school or working. He's going to come home any minute.
And the funeral service will be held at the First United Methodist Church of Monongahela on Friday in downtown Monongahela. And family says that everyone attending is encouraged to wear Steeler jerseys because that's the way Logan would have wanted it. In Carroll Township, Washington County, Tara Edwards, Channel 4 Action News.